Hello friends, thank you for your support. Friends, today's video is a healthy drumstick leaf with egg. It is also called moringa leaf. These are the benefits of eating moringa leaf or nugge soppu in Kannada. So here I have used only leaf, not the stem. Try to remove the stem even if it is thin also. So here I am using a bowl of water and also little turmeric to wash the drumstick leaf. Let the leaf soak in the water with the turmeric for 2 to 5 minutes. Then we can use other fresh water to wash. So after washing, this is how it looks like a fresh. So now let's go for a preparation. Use 2 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is hot, you can add mustard seed. Once it is splattered, you can add urad dal, chana dal, finely chopped garlic. Give it a stir once or twice. Then you can add onion, turmeric. Let it cook for 1 minute maximum in a medium flame. Then you can add green chili, chili powder. Mix it once or twice. You can add drumstick leaf or moringa leaf. Keep mixing it, then you can see the moringa leaf or drumstick leaf shrinking. Then you can add egg. I'm using 3 egg, salt, pepper. Mix it well. While mixing, you know, it started cooking. It doesn't take much time. No need to add the water. Keep stirring it. Close the lid and cook it for 5 minutes maximum. You can reduce the flame completely to low. It will be done in a minutes of time. It doesn't take much time. Well, again, give it a stir. Add some fresh grated coconut. It's an optional. You can skip it if you wish. Some fresh coriander leaf. Mix it well. Reduce the flame to low. Cook it for maximum 1 minute. Then moringa leaf with egg will be ready. Best side dish for the Indian breads and also for the rice. It is diabetic friendly recipe. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. Looking after our health today gives us a better hope for tomorrow. Yes friends, having a healthy lifestyle is very important. If you like the video, do subscribe the channel. Thank you so much for your support. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.